made it back in one piece. Now, just stay still and I'll get that defib upgrade installed. Shouldn't hurt too much. Okay, there you are. Now, you have twice the resurrection power. And I do believe that you will need it. Remember, the authority is ruthless. Alone, it is only a matter of time before they get you. Your future will lay ultimately with the resistance. But that isn't the path we need to take now. All right, I've finished analyzing the Feltrite sample you brought. What the bandits are trying to do, successfully it would seem, is refine the Feltrite into an explosive accelerator. Very dangerous in their hands. This piece has been neutralized, but you best bring it to Clayton. He needs to know what he may be facing. Take it to him. Come again soon, my friend from the past.
You went visiting old man Cavassier. He is a man full of knowledge. I'd listen to what he says if I was you.
Very interesting, and very troubling. Thank you for helping us with this. Take this for your troubles. What? Hear that? It's the well alarm again. That Carlson's always jumping the gun thinking something's wrong. Probably nothing. Maybe you wouldn't mind checking it out for me, hmm?
Attention, people. I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash. I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash.
Let me guess.
Care to browse my selections? I have some of the finest goods. Day to you. Hello.
Hey, you're that guy on Bash TV. Man, you were great! Can't wait to see you do it again.
Attention, good people of Wellspring. It is my pleasure to announce a recent trade agreement with the town of Gunbarrel in the Southern Territories. This trade route will be a great benefit to all of us. It will open up commerce to what was a dangerous territory. Remember, working together benefits every citizen and makes this town stronger. Thank you.
Hello.
Pardon?
Parts for sale here.
Not bad.
Thank you.
Nice day.
Attention, citizens of Wellspring. As your mayor, it is my responsibility to ensure commerce and trade in full freedom in town. Unfortunately, there have been reports.
Well, it's about damn time they sent someone to help me. Hell, this situation is turning critical. You hear that? Critical. Gotta be dealt with fast. My name is Carlson, and I manage the well. I was down there inspecting some equipment when a clan of bandits burst in and started ransacking the place. I barely made it out alive. Now they're threatening to poison our water supply. Know what that'll do? Strangle the town. Can't let that happen. Hell no. We need these bandits dealt with. It looks like you're our only hope. Good. Stop whoever is doing this and get that toxin before they poison the water. I've got some electrovolts I can give you. If a bandit is foolish enough to stand in any water, shoot the water. Now, go, and good luck.